This is the install video for Atmos exhaust systems installed with a Trotec laser system. Locate the following accessories that come with the unit: the hose, power cord, data cable, disc with manual, and the blast gate. Locate the back side of your Atmos unit. Find the exhaust ports, power cord, and data cable port. To start, select your power cord and place it into the power receptacle at the bottom of the unit. Select the data cable and place it into the bottom of the machine just above the power cord. Screw in the data cable to keep it in place. Locate the back side of the exhaust ports and install the filter unit hose. Additional hoses can also be placed in to the back side of this unit. Additional hoses may come with your Trotec unit. Only remove the covers for the areas that the hoses will actually be used. Additionally, you can install your blast gate in the back of the unit here. Place in the black adapter, then place in the blast gate, and then finally the hose into the back of that blast gate. Blast gates are used to control your exhaust to direct the airflow either above or below the product when cutting or engraving. The other end of the hose hooked to the back of the laser system, additionally with the second hose if necessary. Find the other side of the data cable and find the port on the back side of the laser system and lock that into place. Now plug in the Atmos unit into the wall receptacle. The Atmos unit is now ready to be powered up. Press and hold the power button and the unit should spool up. Select the type of unit that it is, if you have an Atmos Compact, Duo, Nano, and select that unit. Also select the type of laser system that it is attached to and hit select. Now open up Job Control. Within Job Control, you can select on the options at the top of your field, shown here. Within Options, we can select under hardware, exhaust. You have the ability to control the amount of time that it holds after a job has completed to make sure that it's filtered completely, as well as when it starts up, or suppress any warnings that show up on your screen should you like. Setup of your Atmos is now complete and ready for full operation. The Atmos exhaust systems are designed for efficient filtering of dust, gas, and odors. They will prolong the operating life of your laser system and provide a clean working environment for the user. If you'd like to know more about Atmos exhaust systems or any other Trotec laser system, please see our website at trotechlaser.com.